We are going to be explaining how to form aluminium fluoride. So these are cations which have already lost their electrons, and these are anions which have accepted electrons. So in aluminium fluoride, aluminium valency is 3. So we take this one, and chlorine valency is 1. So for aluminium fluoride, we need 3 chlorines. So when we join them, it forms aluminium fluoride, which is AlCl3.